Say no!
To keep my eyes.
That's the end. Get out of there.
Relic corrupts absolutely. Isidora cannot believe this is the will of the gods.
Thank you.
Better keep my eyes open, though. You'll have to think of a long, painful way to finish this.
Or survive an encounter with me.
Twisting what I see. I must find her. Whatever her reasons for doing this, they must be behind this door. Whatever her reasons for doing this, as the wife of the Hidden One, she would keep her secrets close. After Ahenaten's reign, His son, Tutankhamun, restored the temples of Amun. He gave the orb to the priests. Text on the Ma'at ritual by Nitocris. God's wife of Amun. Could this be Isadora's mother? She is trying to finish what her mother started. There is a note. As he restored the god, so can he restore balance. She wanted justice for the murder of her mother. But she could kill countless in her misguided quest for balance and truth. A hidden tomb in the Valley of the Kings. The thieves never found it. She means to finish what her mother started. A ritual to restore Ma'at in the hidden tomb of the long-forgotten pharaoh.
Common prey now. Bayek.
Give me the orb. I do not want to kill you.
My mother told me this is our role. To restore Ma'at and put Amun back on his throne. This is why I was born. This is why to hide and watch as they slit her throat. So I would have the strength to do Amun's will.
This is not strength. This is savagery.
Ear-nif-dee-in.
Thank you.
His father, Akhenaten, passed down the orb. Tutankhamun wanted to restore balance. He entrusted it to the priests of Amun. But Isidora distorted the ritual in the name of vengeance. She betrayed her own gods.
Grant that I may come into the everlasting heaven and the mountain where thy favored one dwells.
We're innocent!
Chose you. I do not understand. This was my birthright. My revenge. Why did he hear my cry? Why did he give me the power to finish what she started? Only for me to fail.
Amun never gave you power. He gave you a choice.
The feather of my hat? No! My heart is too heavy. Do you believe Amun will protect me?
As easy as it is to do wrong, it is easy for Amun to be merciful.
His wrath passes in a moment. His breath comes back in mercy.
May the Hidden One walk with you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Put me down. Put me down. I think I could manage on my own.
Can you?
I once thought I had no one left in the world. Now I am a descendant of Rameses the Great, and I have a family bigger than I could have imagined. Small price to pay. Thank you, Neb. What will you do now with that horror? By Ra's light, I do not want it.
All the more reason you should take it. You better than anyone knows what it can do. Bury it, and all memory of it.
All right. But not here. There are no secrets left in this valley.
There must be one more, Sen.
You restore Ma'at, then leave? If that is what you want, then no one will hear of you from me. Hey, Bayek. We will meet again in the Field of Reeds. I will see to it. That is all right. We do not need any help. We will close all of this up in a moment.